Hallo miteinander, ich bin Bloodsportum und ich werde euch heute zeigen, wie man als asozialer Kanake Deutsch spricht. Damn! Okay, now you're definitely wondering what the heck an asozialer Kanake is. I can assure you it's a very distinguishable person, which you can find in the German-speaking regions, but mainly in Germany. An asozialer Kanake is mainly a person who is a foreign background, usually from the Middle East and North Africa, listening to German rap, living at home at their parents' flat with many other siblings, in many cases having no job and speaking German with many words from Turkish and Arabic origins. So there you are, an antisocial German Middle Eastern person. Do you think an asozialer Kanake is similar to a former Soviet Gopnik? If yes, then you're not the only ones. Here I got some examples what kind of words are used in the daily life of an average Kanake.
Okay.
In case you entered into an argument with somebody who is also a Kanake, you definitely should avoid saying the word Hurensohn. A common sentence would be, Du bist ein hässlicher Hurensohn! That's right, Hurensohn means translated as son of a bitch and is used for such people as a very bad insult, which can possibly cause a fight. So I don't really recommend that you say that to a Kanake, otherwise you have to go to the dentist. Imagine you're in your car and drive on the Autobahn and another Kanake is overtaking you and breaks in right in front of you for no reason. In such moments, if you lose your patience, what is going to be very probable, you're going to say Fick dich du Arschloch! Arschloch can be translated as asshole, but it is not only used amongst Kanaken, but in general by plenty of people. It can happen that you don't have enough money and when your friends ask you to go out with them, you can just say Digga, Para läuft überhaupt nicht bei mir! What can be translated as, dude, I have no money. Well, I can do anything if Hamza is getting only 50 cents per month. Oh! Other words would include, for example, Semmel, which is actually a small bun in German, but because this word has an Arabic meaning too, it means something like faggot. Alta, which is similar to digger, and it means something like dude or mate. Halt die Fresse means shut your mouth. Krass means something like sick or cool. Amanakoyim, actually being Turkish, it is a very popular expression meaning I fuck your pussy. And ich fick deine Mutter, being I fuck your mother. But there is also one very useful word which can fit basically in every sentence. It is no other word than the word Scheiße. Scheiße means actually crap, turd, shit, etc. And it is basically a multi-tool in German language. It can be used as an expression when something goes wrong like Scheiße, as an adjective to insult somebody like Scheißkanake or Scheißalmann, and it can be a sign of indifference like Mir ist es scheißegal. Now an example how an asoziale Kanake is behaving like. The Kanake is driving carefully down the road in his Mercedes-Benz S-Class diesel. Because he pays a leasing rate of over 1000 euros per month for his beautiful car, he has no money left to pay the fuel. So what is he going to do? He's going to a petrol station. But not to fuel up his car, but rather pulling out a machine gun and robbing the store.
Kleiner Semmel, rück sofort die Kohle raus oder ich rasier dich, Amanakoyim!
The Indian shopkeeper is pulling out the money from the cash register.
Wird's bald! Mach mal schneller, sonst verreckst du an Ort und Stelle, du verfickter Hurensohn!
The Kanake is shooting like crazy on the bottles behind and the shopkeeper throws the bag full of money in front of the Kanake.
Danke, du kleiner Wichser!
The Kanake walks out of the store and enters his shiny Mercedes and escapes from the police like a Semmel.
Boah! Hier ist es für'n Arsch. Ich mach mich mal weg zurück nach Marokko, sonst werde ich wegen meiner Anzeige wegen Körperverletzung und des langen Diebstahls verhaftet. Und ich komme ins Gefängnis.
The little Semmel, well, the Kanake, enters the plane and flies all the way in the wrong direction. Because he has no idea how to fly a plane, he somehow flies high and from one moment he drops the plane down into the sea and can't escape the plane on time, and in the end is drowning in the middle of the ocean. Okay, so that was it with my video. It's not intended to be an insult to anybody whom the descriptions mentioned before apply. Please take it more as a joke and as entertainment rather than serious. If you want to see more episodes of this new format, let me know in the comments. I would be glad for your feedback. Leave a like, leave a sub, that would be great too, and I hope to see you in the next time. Fuck mich einfach nicht ab und bis dann, ihr kleinen Kanaken.